The following is an Elimination Chamber Match! Making his way to the ring from the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at 425 pounds, Rikishi! And his opponents, first from Grenoble, France, weighing in at 520 pounds, the Eighth Wonder of the World, Andre the Giant! From Silsbee, Texas, weighing in at 361 pounds, Mark Henry! From the Rocky Mountains, weighing in at 450 pounds, the man they call Vader! And from South Carolina, weighing in at 442 pounds, Big Sean!
Harsh steel, unforgiving plexiglass, and six of the most hungry competitors in WWE. This Elimination Chamber is going to be brutal. He is in perhaps the best shape of his career, and he will need that with the competition level this high.
From the land of the rising sun, weighing in at 558 pounds, Yokozuna!
What makes Yokozuna so scary is his ability to use his massive frame or surprising agility to earn the win in any situation.
Well, that ability, Corey, has earned Yokozuna victories over all-time greats like Bret the Hitman Hart, the immortal Hulk Hogan, and The Undertaker.
He's been demanding this match for quite some time, and now he is ready to compete. We all know that Elimination Chamber is the most brutal structure in WWE, but what makes this match so unique? Have you seen the structure, Michael? 16 tons of steel, four bulletproof rods. This match apart from all others, including Hell in a Cell. These superstars know what they need to do, fight off the other five and be the last one standing in the middle of the ring.
Placed into the corner.
Trapped in the corner.
Not stopped.
Stuck in the tree of woe. No escape in sight.
Knee lift!
Here's the cover for the win! And a kick out of two.
Obviously still has some fight left.
Yokozuna turning his attention to the WWE Universe now.
Vicious right forearm.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
There he is. He looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here.
Corey, what's in a competitor's mind when battling inside this mammoth structure?
Adapting to their surroundings. They're surveying the chamber to find out just how they'll annihilate their opponents.
Look at how the action is breaking down. Know who is in the ring and who is coming out of the pods. You have to be ready for anything. You have to fight for your life.
Now, this is not the environment to succumb to the ennui and despair. It's time to fight for survival or suffer elimination.
Short jab.
Just raining down those shots to the back of the neck. Relax handle. Oof. Oh, my God. to the gut. Teed off. Countered it just in time. Oof, meeting the minds, creating separation. Ooh, huge splash. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. Leaving the ring now to explore the chamber. Ready to know what to do next. Lands face first. Boom! Here he is, guys, on a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
Done. And that lands hard with Vader on the receiving end. Hoping to end it here.
Then he kicks out of the pin and one.
There must muscle memory has got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
to our winner, standing tall with their arm raised tonight.
This is what it's all about. All